Hey, this is Wes with Missouri Wind and Solar. We're out in front of the store today at our little fish pond to show you two new pond aeration products for 2021. The first one that I will show you is our smaller unit. So this is actually DC pumps hooked directly up to a 100 watt panel. This is a very compact system. The great thing about it is that you can easily run with a single panel up to a quarter of an acre pond as long as it's no deeper than 4 feet deep. So if you had a 1 acre pond, you'd need four of these. You could still do it. But the perfect thing that this is used for is just like we've got right here. We've converted this cattle trough into a little fish tank, but we can keep it aerated all season long because it's just very simple, very compact, great to use. The second unit that we brought online is we've got it actually in this box here. So we've got two systems set up right here. This is our new pond aeration. It's an AC unit. It's using a Blue Diamond pump that we've included in. And what it has, which is unique, it has a battery backup in it. So it's a AC unit with a battery backup. Two big things that this brings is that if you're in a colder climate or you're in the winter where you don't get as much sun, this unit is going to charge throughout the day, and then once you lose that sunlight, it still has the battery backup that's going to continue to aerate and feed air into the pond, particularly like we were talking about in winter, keeping that pond from icing over. So these are two great new options. Give our salespeople a call, check us out online, and you can get more details on those. But again, we just wanted to show you those new two products that we've got for 2021. So thanks for tuning in.